Hey, man, what's happening?
Hey, Tyler, how's it going? The reason I was calling, yeah, I bought a school bus, and I was going to raise the roof 18 inches, cut it and raise it. But the weather caught me, and it's cold now, so I wanted to see if you might be able to fit my bus in your garage for, you know, a couple days.
Yeah, you know what? I bet you I can. If you give me like a week or two notice, I can make room and we can get it in. Sure. I have an idea.
Okay. What you thinking?
What if we call the abominable snowman Arco? Because he's used to working in the snow anyway.
Yeah. And he's the man. Yep. That's a good idea.
I mean, if you're gonna raise the roof, you're gonna need to do sheet metal work, and they do when they raise the roof on those, they do a transition, right? In
yeah.
the front.
Yep. From the front to the new part. Yeah. That's a good idea.
I do structural steel, not sheet metal.
Yeah, me either. I'm learning as I go.
If Terry come out the same time as Arco.
Yeah, that might be a plan. Yeah, let's make some calls. Yeah. I'm gonna give Arco a call and see what he thinks.
Okay. Yeah. I'll call Terry real quick.
Okay.
It sounds like a plan, man. I'm excited.
Okay, I'll get back to you as soon as I talk to Arco.
Okay, sounds good.
All right, Tyler, appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem, man.
All right, later.
Later.
Hello.
Hey, Terry, it's Tyler.
Skytie, what's up, man? What's going on, Longshot?
Yeah, I don't think I've really talked to you that much since PRI.
Well, I miss you every second.
Aw, you flatter me.
How you doing, partner, man? How you doing? And I'm being honest about that. I kind of do miss you a little. Just a little. Not too much, but a little.
Yeah. Well, you're staying warm, right? You got heat in your shop, don't you?
Of course, man. That's the first thing I did when I got this house.
Right on. Hey, real quick, the reason I'm calling is Lewis got a hold of me, and he said that he needs an indoor space to raise the roof on his school bus conversion.
Whoop, whoop. Yeah, okay. I know about that. We talked about that at PRI. I remember that, yeah.
Yeah. Well, he didn't get it done before the weather turned, so he needs a place inside, and he called me and asked if he could do it here at the shop. I said, yeah, sure, just give me, you know, some heads up and a little bit of time to move stuff around, and we can get it inside, no problem.
That's how our unit does it, man. Yo, we look out for each other, and I appreciate that.
But then we started talking, and we said, well, weren't we talking about having Terry come out and doing, like, some LS stuff for the caddy? And then we said, well, Arco, you know, he's a sheet metal guy.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
So we kind of just figured if we can get everybody together, what about making this into, like, an event, a family thing?
What you talking about, Willis?
I'm talking about you getting your butt out here to Ohio in the middle of winter. At the end of January.
All right.
And coming out, and we can all pitch in on the bus, and maybe you and I can do, like, some LS swap video stuff too.
Who's all in?
Well, right now, just me and Lewis.
Okay.
So we're looking to recruit a couple other guys. I was thinking about, I mentioned Arco. Lewis is calling Arco right now.
Right.
And then, I don't know, Arco will probably invite Joey from Mill Creek Fab.
That would be cool.
And then we'll see where it goes from there.
Yeah, if this was to happen, man, you realize how cool this would be? All of us all working on one, under one roof on one project. Well, actually two or three projects.
Yeah, that would be sweet.
What are you talking about?
If we can get a group of us together, I think we should try to maximize it and, you know, do as much filming and stuff as we can.
Of course. But what day? Do they have a day late, you know, pretty much nailed down?
I think Lewis was talking about the last weekend in January. It should be the 29th and 30th.
Yo, I'm in. I'm in.
You're in?
I'm in. You know, I'm in. I got to help my boys out. Yeah, whatever we can do, I'm in.
Heck yeah, man. I'm excited.
I think
you get to see my shop in person.
Ah, we're gonna get hang out. We're gonna do some LS work. Definitely.
Heck yeah.
I'm in. Let's make this happen, man. This is kind of cool. And we're gonna raise that roof on that school bus, huh?
Oh yeah.
Oof,
yeah,
oof.
That'll be the focus, I think. But then whatever else we can get done while everybody's here.
Yeah, tell Louis I'm in.
All right, sounds good, man.
Well, not the end of this month, but
yeah, yeah. Probably not gonna see salt, but I'm telling you what, you're gonna enjoy it here so much, you'll be coming back again.
Oh, let's make it
a weekend, then. Heck yeah! All right, man. Well, let me get back with Lewis then, and we'll see you in a few weeks.
All right, brother.
Catch you later.
All right, talk to you later.
Bye.
What up, people? Okay. I didn't think I was going to be able to cut the roof off because it got cold here in Ohio. So I talked to my buddy Tyler, and he said we can use his garage. So I think I'm going to call the Arco and see if he can come help us out because he is a metal fabricating pro.
Hello?
Hey, Arco, how's it going? This is Lewis.
What's up, Lewis?
Hey, I'm sitting around here in the cold weather in northeastern Ohio. Not as cold as you, though, because you're out there in the cold. But I was sitting here thinking I'm going to cut the roof off my bus and lift it up 18 inches.
What?
Yeah, man. And you popped up in my head because you're the metal fabricating guy. So I wanted to see if you, what did you charge me or to get you out here to help me lift the roof?
No, we'll just get out there and do it. I mean, when do you want to do it?
I got a garage. I don't know if you ever met Tyler, Mr. Longshot. He's going
no,
to use.
Yet.
Have you? Okay. He he's going to let me use his garage on the 29th, the weekend of the 29th. So it'll be a Saturday and Sunday.
Yep.
Yeah. If you ain't busy, man, I'd love to have you come, man, because I need some guidance.
No, we'll be there, man. I mean, we don't have nothing going on, so I mean, it's like 15 hours over there, so no biggie.
Yeah, it is biggie. That's a long trip, but I'll take care of you, man. We'll
get us out of the shop for a minute.
Yeah. Okay. We'll get the fellas together. And, we'll do something. We'll have something popping over here.
Yeah, sounds good.
All right. Cool, man. I appreciate it. How's Heidi?
Oh, she's good. She's filming me right now, busting my balls.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Well, hey, take care of her, man, because she's taking care of you.
Yeah, send me some details, bro.
I sure will. I appreciate it. I'll talk to you in a little bit.
All right, bro.
All right, later.
Welcome to Iron Horse Garage. I'm Ethan Hunt. This is 007 James Bond.
Hey, hold on a minute. Hold on. We got a call here. What's going on here? Iron Horse Garage.
Hey, brother. What's up?
How's it going?
So we have a mission. Whether you accept this mission or not is up to you.
Did you say mission?
January 29th, Youngstown, Ohio. Lewis Lee from Playing in Traffic podcast on YouTube. We're gonna go and cut his school bus up. Bustinout Skoolie project. We're gonna lift it 18 inches. And this is at Tyler Longshot's shop.
Okay. So what you're saying is you need our help.
Yes, I need your help. You guys gotta be there. January 29th.
Okay. All right. Well, we're gearing up. We're gonna round up the other troops and we'll write that on the calendar.
All right, keep this top secret. We'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good.
If you accept to do this mission, your phone will burst into flames in 30 seconds.
Okay, we let you go so I can get rid of this thing.
No, I was gonna ask, hey, how's your family doing?
Oh, they're good, but I got this hot pocket in my hand here. So we'll talk about this later.
All right, we'll let you go.
All right, thank you.
All right, later.
All right. What's the date on that?
January 29th, Youngstown, Ohio.
That's the mission. Those are the coordinates. We're going to get ready to go.
Got the coordinates. We got to rally the troops, call up the gang. My phone exploded, so I'm going to need to use yours.
Who are you going to call?
I'm going to call Bilbo Baggins.
You mean one of the wee folk from the Shire?
Something like that.
Edge of Eternity, this is Bill Cameron. Who am I speaking to?
This is Iron Horse Garage, Bill. How are you doing?
Wait a minute. Are you serious?
That's correct.
I'm sitting out here in my Camaro and I got your shirt on and everything. Right, this is really Iron Horse. Oh, man, that's awesome.
Yes, sir. Dreams do come true. Good.
Yeah, man, I'm telling you. I can cash it in now. My hope. I'm done, man. That's great.
Right on.
So what's up?
Well, I don't know if you've heard any rumors through the grapevine or not, but we got a special mission here. We're trying to round up all the troops. We got a call from Arco, and we got an event going on in Ohio, January 29th, cutting the top off of a school bus and raising it 18 inches.
Wow, that's a big job, man.
It's a big job, and we're going to need
some little people.
Yeah, well...
Really, yeah. Good. Is this the one I heard about for Lewis Lee?
That's the one. So we're going to need a few good men.
Yeah, he's a cool dude, man. I'd love to do that with them.
Yeah.
That sounds good. So you guys are going to be out there too?
We are, yep.
Excellent.
So anybody that you can think of that can get over there and help us get this done would be appreciated.
You know what?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just tell them, you know, the eagle has landed, the weed eater has been loaded,
the white horse rides at midnight.
The white horse rides at midnight, yep.
The cat's out of the bag.
Wow, man. Okay, yeah. I'm going to try to remember all that. I'll tell them that, and I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a great time.
All right. One other thing, Bill.
Yeah.
You got 30 seconds to get rid of your phone because it's going to explode.
Well, it's been good talking to you, but I'm getting out of here, man.
All right, Bill. We'll see you there.
Bye.
Let's roll.
It's Bill Cameron.
Hello?
Hello, I'm looking for Joey at Mill Creek Bad Shop. Is he around?
This is Joey at Mill Creek. What's up?
Hey, Joey. This is Bill Cameron from the Edge of Eternity, man. How are you doing?
I am doing great. Nothing silly.
I see you on YouTube all the time, man. I love your channel. It's great.
Well, I appreciate that. Yeah, we don't ever have much fun around here. It's always boring.
Well, you mean, I've seen JJ. He seems to have a good time.
Yeah, he sleeps a lot, but yeah, other than that, he's pretty cool.
Well, hey, I gotta ask you a couple of questions. I've got two missions to tell you about, okay? First one is really short. Here it is. Jesus is King. Are you in?
Amen.
All right, man. Now, here's the other one. This is going to require a little work, and this is a no-messing-around type thing. But a bunch of us guys here on YouTube want to go get together over in Ohio, which is pretty close to you. It's near Youngstown. Ever heard of the town?
Yeah, it's right around the corner. Okay.
It's right around the corner?
Yeah.
All right, good. Well, listen, what we're doing is we're doing a project called Raising the Roof, and we need some good workers. Do you know of any?
I can help, yeah.
Oh, okay, you can help too. Okay, awesome, man, that's great. Hey, listen, this is a mission, like I said, and it's critical that everybody's on board and willing to really, really bust it this weekend. It's going to be on January 29th and 30th. That's a Saturday and Sunday.
Okay.
And can I count on you? Can you be there with us?
Yeah. Is this like a serious event? It's not like any fun play and goofing off or nothing like that?
No goofing off. We're going to be working hard. Yeah. We've got a bus that's 40 feet long. We're cutting the roof off. We're raising it 18 inches. We're reattaching it. We're putting in a new side door. We're doing all kinds of stuff. And it's going to really require us to buckle down. Now,
yeah.
Okay. When we put working at 8 or 9 o'clock at night, then maybe we can go out and have a bite to eat or something. But during the day, we're working hard.
Okay.
We've got some great people involved. It's going to be a great time just for a great man.
Well, as long as it's not Arco, because he makes fun of me. I don't really like him.
No, it's not Arco. You know that Arco dude, he's going to be there and doing a lot of metal work. But I'll keep you guys separated, okay?
Okay.
All right. Now listen. The eagle has landed. Are you with me?
What?
The eagle has landed.
Okay.
What I'm saying is the weed eater's been loaded. Okay? The white horse rides at midnight. This is ready to go. The cat's out of the bag. JJ is on the run.
Well, what about the bat? Is it loose?
The bat's loose. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you in?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Awesome, brother. Thank you. Hey, one more thing. Listen.
Yeah. Okay.
You need to hang up that phone because it's going to blow up in about 30 seconds.
Oh, my God. I got to get to the bat cave.
All right, man. Take care, man.
Yep.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, man. See you back.
Bye-bye.
I got to go.
Hey, brother. What's going on?
Myco Knight.
Yes, this is Myco Knight.
Yeah, this is Joey from Mill Creek Fab Shop.
What's going on?
Hey, Edge of Eternity, Bill Cameron called. There's a mission for us. Are you ready to do this?
Yes, I am. I'm ready.
Okay.
What are we gonna do?
All right. We're going to take a 40-foot long bus. Okay? We're going to cut the roof off. We're going to raise it 18 inches. This is taking place in Youngstown, Ohio. This is for our friend Lewis Lee at Playing in Traffic. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
I was told we're not allowed to goof off or have any fun. But we're going to be there. We're going to be there to work. And I was trying not to laugh when Bill called. But hey, you know how we are. So I need you to grab all of your duct tape and your zip ties. And I was told to give three messages. I think I got this right. The one is the weed eater needs gas. The other one is cat is dead. And the aluminum donkey died at midnight. I think that's
twice.
Yes. So, as soon as we hang up, your phone is going to explode in 30 seconds. So make sure you have a dead shot and throw it under the neighbor's house. I gotta go. I gotta get to the bat cave.
Okay. I'll be there, brother. I'll see you on the 29th and 30th.
Okay. Oh, yeah. By the way, January 29th and 30th.
See you later.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
Wait till they get a load of me.
Can't be using 90 weight gear oil in your engine, right? And instead of using electrical tape, you got to use duct tape. It's Joey. Hey, brother, what's going on?
Myco Knight. Yep, this is Joey from Bill Creek Fab Shop.
What's going on?
Hey, Edge of Eternity, Bill Cameron called. There's a mission for us. Are you ready to do this?
Yes, I am. I'm ready. What do we got to do?
Okay. All right. We're going to take a 40-foot long bus. Okay. We're going to cut the roof off. We're going to raise it 18 inches. This is taking place in Youngstown, Ohio.
Okay.
This is for our friend, Lewis Lee, at Playing in Traffic. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I was told we're not allowed to goof off or have any fun.
What the hell?
I was
twice.
Yes. So, as soon as we hang up, your phone is going to explode in 30 seconds. So make sure you have a dead shot and throw it under the paper towel. I got to go. I got to get to the back gate.
Okay, I'll be there, brother. I'll see you on the 29th and 30th.
Okay. Oh, yeah. By the way, January 29th
and 30th. See you later. All right, guys, as you heard, we're gonna be going to Youngstown, Ohio on 29th and 30th. Several other YouTubers, some TV guys, and just a good fellowship with a bunch of, you know, regular people. We're gonna cut a bus in half, raise it up 18 inches. This is gonna be one hell of a show. Keep a lookout for that video, it's coming soon. Did he say my phone's gonna blow up?